can, both within our black belts and within our proud family and friends. If you could please stand for me. That we shall pay any price, bear any burden, meet any hardship, support any friend, oppose any foe, to assure the survival and success of liberty. Our veterans, we thank you for that. Black belts, please stand. Yeah. Veterans, please remain standing. Please stand. Stand back up. Black belts, please, a bow of courtesy to our veterans. Thank you. Of the Star Spangled Banner. Doing a special presentation tonight, please welcome to the stage Mr. Matt Smith, third degree black belt, Mr. Kyle Galloway, fourth degree black belt, and Ms. Corey Bowser, second degree purple belt, as they do a special for America.
Thank my lucky stars to be
Black belts. At this time, I please ask that you welcome to the stage Leah Morgorn.
Thank you.
for Joshua Thompson.
Which is going from the white belt to the black belt with a white stripe, which means at the next formal test in 6 months, they get to go to their certification, which means they get the first degree black belt diploma and they get the solid black belt. So again, one more round of applause. Clap for Jersey.
As everyone's exiting, if I could please have Josh Thompson please back up. Mr. Matthew Gasser. All right, guys, really quick. Tonight's an extra special night. Both these guys are my guys from Westminster. Guys, give them a round of applause. When they made their commitment to Master Club, they represented all of Mile High very well, guys. I'm very proud of them this evening, because now as they move into the leadership family, I know that they will represent us even better. Please, give these guys a hand as they will be moving into leadership tonight.
Welcome our first degree, certified first degree black belts to the stage. Let's give it up for Katrina Wallenberg.
Welcome Jake Maloney!